This Washington liberal is raising taxes and wrecking our economy. Now Pelosi has Loranne Ausley, a Tallahassee politician who wants total control of our money. Watch out, because Ausley's a financial train wreck for taxpayers. Pushing gas taxes, property taxes, taxes on seniors. Ausley, who tried raising her own salary while packing budgets with contracts for contributors. And on jobs, Ausley's awful. Pelosi and Ausley, too liberal, too costly.